Hello, everyone, and we're back. My name is MissScarletTanager, and...
Ripley's finding help.
No, I'm in a locker right now. Anyway, before we were so rudely interrupted, my name is MissScarletTanager, and I am here with some alien isolation. Yes, I am wearing a robe because it is freezing in here. And yes, I am also wearing clothes under the robe. I'm wearing a small dress. So shush. Anyway, where the hell are we? We need to find medical supplies for Taylor, and we're going to get killed by an alien. I'm calling it now. Okay. Let's see if we can get this thing open. That took a while to open. Okay, I see no aliens yet. Or people. I don't plan on it. Okay. Is there air? I need to restore power first. That's probably when the alien's gonna jump my bones. What? No alien yet. Locked. I do, however, hear people. And people is usually not a good thing. I think we're having a bit more than a current disruption. Let's see. What the hell was that? Yes, I very much need some gosh darn- Oh, hey, those opened.
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Hello?
Come on, I'll open the elevator for you.
I don't think I trust you. Maybe I trust you, maybe you're...
There's no time to lose.
There's no time to lose! Why don't I just bring Taylor and Samuels with me if they were this close? Probably a good reason for that. They're probably going to kill me once they get up there. That's usually how this goes, right? Crafting items to survival is key. That's really weirdly worded. Find somewhere quiet and dark and build things. Sounds of combat can summon the alien, attract at your own risk. So if somebody starts shooting at me, hide like a bitch because the alien's gonna come. Don't piss off aliens, guys. It's not very good for your health. They will come and... rip out your face hole. Like, somehow they will rip a hole out of you. You're like... Oh. Okay, nothing so far. Quick, come up here and get killed by the alien.
The marshals locked everything down.
Great.
Use the vent.
Use the... Oh, you're fucking kidding me. No, I'm not going in that goddamn vent. Nothing. Okay. I see a vent here. Great! I'm gonna die. Closing the vents behind me. I guess that's good. Yay? Well, if the aliens in... Noises! No, I said I was going to try and stop swearing, but probably not in this game. I totes hear something moving around in these vents. I hope that's just sounds of me, because if not, I'm dead. Oh. Oh, I can't look down for some reason. Weird. Fall. Oh, down. And nothing. Is there a hide spot? Restore power. I don't like this spot, mama. I don't like it. What's it? Get into San Cristobal Medical Facility. Okay. I might be able to do that. Mayhaps, mayhaps. Wait, no, that's still on. That should be off. I know better than this. Phone stopped turning off on me. So here's a map. What's that show me? Okay, I probably have to get there, which means I need to get into the vent, which means I need to restore power. No, I need to go down there, vent, assessment room, welcome area. Okay. I'd rather like to know where there's a hide point nearby, because that would help.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
You don't say! As usual, running into the goddamn vent. Anyone? Anyone? No, but there's some kind of commotion going on. Back down. Hello? Hello, monster. Hello? Hello, monster. Wait a minute. Something bad's gonna happen in this room. Oh, hi!
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
Oh, good!
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level.
God damn it!
But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get
where
there?
The alien is?
Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine.
You look like you're injured.
The passcode for the service elevator, and then
what's
I'll
that?
Come
I want
down
it.
To the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Okay.
Yeah. I can direct you from here.
This is a glass window.
Would have had the new passcode.
Okay.
Morley's office is your best bet.
Okay. So I'm going to Morley's office. Good thing to know there's hide spot there. Can I get another table? No. Wait, no, I can! Ha! 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 Hide point. Found one. Okay, so I need to get to Morley's office. Wait, what? Did I miss something over there? Oh, wrong button. Yeah, there was a save point! Maybe that was on another floor. Never mind. Okay, so how do I get to Morley's office? Find Morley's office. So how in the balls do I get there? Fuck it, he won't let me in, so I'm using the vents, I guess. Heh! Please don't let there be an alien, please don't let there... Let there be an alien, please don't let there be an alien, please don't let there be an alien. Okay, no alien. Except noises. Is there a high point here? No, of course not! I'm not that gosh darn lucky. There's a map, though. Maps are just about always helpful. What? Search? Things! I found them. Now let's just... Wait, what? Collect scrap. Ooh. Oh, ID tag. Give me that. Give me it! Ah! Game. No, I don't want the... I want the fucking ID tag! Thank you! Back on the floor. What do we got here? Oh, wrong button. Still wrong button. Yes, resume the game, Ripley. Okay. No! No, we don't use that. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm looking for. Let's see here. Nothing I can build at the moment. So let's go onwards. After a quick look, I see nothing. Hello, Mr. Mop. You are mine now. Oh, shit. Hide spot? No. Oh, there's a hide spot. Yoink! I must check out this spacious room to make sure it is roomy enough for my amazingness. Okay. No ceiling vents. I see no alien as of yet. Okay, what's this? Use lever. Oh, right. Okay. So, what the hell did that do for me? Fuck all, that's what. End here. Because Scarlet never trusts anything when things are moving. God, that all of that tinging sounds like I'm hearing something. Okay. Ooh! So I need to restore power so I can get into Morley's office. It's primary care floor. Primary care floor! Do I need to go there? Do I need to go there? shit. Find Morley's office. Okay, well that means I need to somehow restore power. Might as well check over here. Hello? Hello, monster. Hello, monster. Mr. Monster. See nothing yet. But it says I need to go this way, so. Let's go this way. Can I go through here now? No! Balls. Oh! There's something in the walls! It's going to kill me! A lot! Is this something I can fix? Key card required! Shit! Okay. Well, according to the motion tractor, I was going the wrong way anyway. What's this say? Places I probably don't give a flying fudgy about. A boot. Okay. I still see nothing about giving power back. Which is my really big problem. Hello? Hello, I'm trying to find ways to restore power. Oh, there's a save point. Well, might as well save. Yoink. Click. Beep, 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 beep. Save. I wonder if it'll actually save when you're close to a monster. Hi. Okay, let's consult this shitty map of mine. And we need to get through there, but we need to restore power to get through there. Into the long corridors that probably don't have any hide points. What's that? Emergency override. Does that work? Holy shit, it did! Okay. Should I trust it? That's the problem. Fuck it, I'm trusting it. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Okay. What does this say about this vent? Oh, it's got multiple. I know where I need to go. Right there, bitches. Of course. Goddamn electronic, goddamn interference.
Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
All long gone, eh? Well, either way, can I get another table?
No, wrong way.
Okay, fine, fine. Ass hat. Whoa! Was not paying attention to the time. Shut up, phone! Okay. Sorry about that, guys. That was my timer, and I'm still bad at that. Anyway, my name is MissScarletTanager, and I've been playing some Alien Isolation. When we next come back, we'll get killed by an alien! Probably. See you all in the next video.